look, I'm not changing my mind in this position. I don't know how many times I got to tell people, look, LeBron James is on my Mount Rushmore. He's top two, top three all time. He will never get a vote over Jordan from me.
I am the one who lurks.